the thyroid is minimally hypoechogenic. Note that the ratio of length to width is lower than 1.5. There are several more hypoechogenic areas in the left remnant. The shape of these lesions is not of regular geometrical. These are not nodules in a pathological sense.